Usually post videos on YouTube or Facebook of myself, actually. I do post, but never myself. Today I'm just taking a walk and, you know, just seeking direction from God, because sometimes we get caught up in a lot of different things that really shouldn't have an impact on us, but they do. And we hurt when others hurt. We cry when others cry. We laugh when others laugh. But when others go through pain and you know what has caused it and you can't do anything about it, it's really difficult. It's hard to actually speak and comfort the person when you're angry too. So I'm just walking to release some of this anger that I have and seeking clarification and the direction of God, because I think that we're in a time when many people are going to be slipping away from the gospel, and those who are in leadership are going to be deceived, and those who are not seeking God are going to fall off. And I think that as a body, we need to come together and pray against division and ask God for more unity in the body, whether you be in New York, Florida, Texas, Arizona, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Brooklyn, Staten Island, Queens, Bronx, Manhattan, doesn't matter, Puerto Rico, wherever, Honduras, wherever you're at, need to stop what you're doing and ask God for wisdom and direction and unity in the body, because it's obvious. Look around. Coming of Christ is near, and you may not have expected me to be speaking this way, but God has done a work in my life, and I know He gets all the glory for it. And at the end of the day, I live for Him, and I don't care what man has to say. And my past is my past, and it's under the blood of Jesus. And if you don't understand what that is, I suggest you visit a local church and learn about the gospel of Jesus Christ. Right now, I'm asking everyone who is a believer to take a stand, start praying hard for leadership. We have great pastors, and many of them are sliding away. We have great leaders, many of them are sliding away. So I think that if we, the soldiers, the real soldiers, could take a stand the way we did back in the day in the world, then we could make the heavens open and the glory of God will come down and there'll be changes on this earth. So as I take my walk, I pray that you join me in the spirit and on one accord. Amen. God bless you all.